Bravo 1 to Adam 90, check your comms, very muffled. Bravo 1 dispatch, be advised, shots fired, vehicle attempted to ram me.
Check. Yeah. Alright, so this is all low volume because my fucking kids fucked with it. Okay, lit.
Vehicle's coming back around.
Should be better now. Let me know if that's okay, guys. Go ahead and do this. Sound. Manage audio, sound, data devices. There we go. Okay. It's recording. Alright, so that should be that. And should not be that. Should be. None of these. That is so crazy. Okay. Adam 90 radio check.
10-4 Adam 90, you're good.
Okay. Well, that makes zero sense. That's why. Yes, sir. Stand by 1 second. All right. Give me a second. I gotta fix this real quick, boys. Sorry. Give me a second here. All right. So we're gonna need to go to settings here. Audio. Check. Mic check. 1-2. Hello. Hmm. Alright, I might have to come back. Let me... Come the fuck on, man. It's so annoying. Fucking kids fuck with my shit, man. Fucking weird. Okay. Stand by, chat. Sorry about that. Check, 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 check. Yo, 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 yo. All right. Sunflower. Bro, what are you talking about? Can you hear me? Yo, yo, can you hear me? Oh, yeah. What are you talking about, bro? You know that's not... He's not part of our department, right? So what are you trying to do? You trying to go to their department or what? Look at this guy. How you doing, sir? Hey, you on your own or you want to ride with me, cadet? Are you on your own, sir, or are you riding with me? All right, lit. All right, for sure, man. Well, I'll see you out on shift. Good man, you.
Dispatch, it's 113. Show me 1041.
Oh, sir, can you hear me? Check, check, mic check,
check, mic check.
Hello, sir. Sir?
Yeah, can I help you?
Oh, cool. I just want to make sure you can hear me. My bad, sir.
Yeah, I can hear you. No, not a problem.
All right. 10-4, 10-4.
Don't ever need to apologize to me, but... Yeah, I can hear you loud and clear, man. You're all good. Any cops available?
They're all handling calls right now. I'm doing the same thing. What's going on? Go ahead. I'm going to be at Metro LPD. up with me. I'm down to meet up wherever you need to go.
Hello, hello?
How you doing, sir?
Fuck with the tattoos. I like it, I like it.
Yeah, dude, appreciate it. Need to get more. So if you're not a good tattoo artist, let me know.
Sure. You know, if any, you know, really high up that are on currently duty, or no?
Yeah,
I'm assuming it's just you two folks.
No.
Sure. Might be able to deal with your problems. You got something going on you need help with?
Not in terms of, like, you know, crime-wise, it's, or anything upon that. It's more like, my cousin's, application for the, state.
State PD is not available. If you give me a name, I can
The one you guys are rocking. State trooper. My cousin, put in an application. Basically, he's been waiting about maybe 4 days now. But I mean, prior to that, he's also been waiting a lot longer than that. There's just been some miscommunications in terms of where he applied for. So, his name is Victor Brown. I don't know if you see that on the government site by any chance.
Apparently, I don't. That's Victor Bucky. Bound. Okay, I'll make sure that I mention somebody about that Victor Bound. I'll make sure I do that, and then they'll probably pull his app immediately. But yeah, it's kind of crazy right now because the website's been kind of all upset with all the changes going on. We'll
your voice sounds so familiar. I've definitely encountered you before.
Yeah, Victor Scarsi.
Yeah, you were. I think there was a day where you were dealing with clowns in fucking square, and you're like, I don't even remember, dude. It was funny as fuck,
though.
You're
talking about that. It's called like the Glitter Gang. They're like Fruity and the Booty.
Yeah. You're the dude that was
super
like,
fruity.
Cholo gangsters.
Yeah, sure.
Yo, that was funny, dude. Everyone was so lost when you left. They were like, bro, that cop was fucking dope.
we'll
pick it
down. I'll ask about
him. Some biker guy. Hashtag police brutality.
Really weird. I can't hear you with your window up, jackass.
Yeah, I like that. That right there, beauty.
Yeah. In any case, dude. Yeah, I'll do my best to do that. I'll get his name pulled, Victor Bound. Is he always around?
He's really eager. He's, pardon me.
Is he always around?
Bro, one of the main reasons why, you know, my other cousin, if you know what I'm saying, he's on like 9 hours a day, bro. He's always awake. He hardly goes to sleep, and he's trying to make a difference out here, you know. And
bro, yesterday I got on shift at 1000 hours, which is 10 o'clock in the morning, and I didn't get off till the next morning at 2 a.m.
Yeah, I mean that's what my cousin does. So I mean,
that's the kind of people we're looking for. So. I'm sure they won't have an issue if you put that in your application.
I already put it in. My cousin did, but he didn't say anything upon that.
Yeah, when did how long ago did he put it in?
Realistically, like a month ago. But technically,
so the downfall is like, so the website, the government website was having some issues.
That has to be the ugliest fucking dude I've ever seen walk on the sidewalk. What the fuck is he doing with his hat?
Did you not just hear the barrage of gunfire go down?
No, not at all.
Yeah, I didn't hear that at all.
What, did you just shot?
No, I'm sitting in the office and I hear like, 9 or 10 shots from either a pistol or a, semi-automatic rifle.
No, man, like, literally,
you would have got
him were right here, bro. We did not hear a thing, or I would have reacted to it.
Yeah, I didn't catch anything.
That is weird. Okay. Alright. Thank you.
Yeah,
I'm
no
gonna
problem,
just
man.
Go back to
no worries.
Being useless.
See, the thing is, what is upsetting is that a fellow of mine by the name of James Dixon. He somehow magically went to first class, and then boom, he's already a fucking state trooper. So it's just pissing me off because I was well in advance before he was. And like I said, like 9 hours.
Really, it all comes down to time. Yeah, I'm not catching anything, but
any shots.
See if you hear it as well. Maybe the building's kind of like a megaphone or something.
I literally am hearing no shots.
You know it's not gonna happen now that I'm trying to show you, right?
Yeah, that's usually how it works. I haven't heard anything at all.
I haven't heard it since I came in here just now, but I haven't gotten reports of it either. But the locals
getting,
out there did run from it, so, I mean, I don't know.
I am getting messages from 737-4939, misuse of 911, though.
Yeah, you know, why don't we, you want to be able to visit?
Yeah, let's go do that. Let them know 911 is not to be played with. Not a number to throw around. Give me two mics. Let me just pull up my codes here.
Yeah, 10-4.
All right, I'm ready.
Yo, Hopkins, you want to do the 911 or do you want to do the drug deal?
Let's go hit up that drug deal. I'll follow you. I'm gonna just tail you.
Thank you.
see all this time so far.
We might get lucky and there might be another pin.
Hey, Joanna! That party was off the hizzy last night.
Guys, be quiet!
Hey, how are you, baby?
I don't know if I better.
I am so ready to get out of the city. I want to go
somewhere.
Copy,
if you want to 87 with me, yep, roger that. We're going to go check out our house in Washington. We're gonna go check out that, you know where the drug house is, right? Where you purchase coke?
Yeah, I got you.
The one where you buy the ingredients? We're gonna go fucking knock and talk there.
Okay.
Fuck. I only have non-lethal, so you're the only lethal right now. I gotta go back to the station after we're done.
Alright. I'm gonna keep my weapon holstered until I need to escalate force. Can you hear me?
Yeah, that's a firm, I hear you.
Okay.
It's Stay police. Stay police. Anybody in there? Now we're clear.
Copy.
Damn, bro. I don't know how I didn't have my lethal on. Rookie move.
Yeah, that happened to me the other day. It should happen to me. I don't know what. Alright, let's run back to the station, get you your lethal.
You guys are being loud! Stop! You turkeys!
Hey, that was just gunshots out here also, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I heard that. We got shots fired at Mission LPD.
I have no idea what's going on here. When I was down there, I heard three or four distinct rifle rounds and then an explosion. And then this thing.
Yeah, copy that. How do we get rid of that? Is that gonna be a city customs kind of thing?
We can call a tow truck. We can call a tow
truck
right
now.
Pick it up.
I'm sorry, but I don't think Sin can tow this.
Yeah, I don't think he can tow it. I think it's destroyed. I don't think it happened.
I think we can use our slash impound.
Yo,
if we find the sweet spot, we might be able to. Oh, there we go.
Oh, easy.
It gone.
Easy.
Say.
Yeah, that blue vehicle had a spoiler on it as well. So it was rolling near Legion. Looked like it could have been the vehicle where those shots were coming from.
Okay, has anybody talked to the gentleman over here at the corner? Or is he involved in this explosion possibly?
He came up and asked me if everything was okay. I didn't investigate anything further than that. He might be.
do whatever. What are you doing? Yeah, yeah, I'm waiting for him to do something stupid. Yeah, this is worldwide RP. Yep, you got it, baby. How you doing? Lucas, if you don't lay down, you're gonna be a big chance. What are you up to, Boomy?
FBI, put your hands in the air. Live them like you just don't care. Oh. What's going on? Any trouble? Gotten any trouble yet?
Peter Oshifer.
Sorry, dude, I gotta go. Hey, quick question. Oh, I'm...
Hello, is anybody in there? State police. State police. State police. Going in.
I'm not getting anything from him.
Code 4 clear.
All clear.
Bank is all clear.
What's going on, Victor? Is that you, fool?
Absolutely, sir. Go ahead and lower your window so I can barely hear you.
Listen, fool, I'm having a good night right now, and
hey,
see you later.
Hold on. What did you want from me? What did you want from me?
Police brutality, police brutality. Police brutality. Police brutality. Police brutality.
Aren't you the dude that was shooting at PD?
No, that wasn't me. That was someone.
That kind of stuff, it's gonna be reported to higher command.
He has a gun license for one, and he didn't do anything wrong, so.
I understand. Well, we're trying to talk to him, and he peels off.
This is a free country.
Copy.
Hold on. Can I?
You all good here, guys?
Yeah.
Let me speak to you guys real quick.
I was just trying to tell
him
to stop driving like an idiot.
Okay, so you're saying okay. So, I'm gonna go out of character here, okay? So, you're saying that in the city, if he gets sketched out for any reason being that you guys are pulling him over. He has.
Hold on 1 second. Hold on. Let me turn my lights off here.
He has the right to drive off if he wants to.
Time out though. Okay, listen. Here's where we come from. Okay, listen. Now you can believe this or not. Okay, you can believe this or not. This is where we come from. I would say 9.8% of the time, out of 10 that we pull you guys over, it's 1 not to take you to jail, 2 not to search you. 3, not to fuck with your day. 4, what it is for is for interaction, for role play. This is out of character.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay?
Oh, yeah.
So, literally, what I was going to tell him is stop being an idiot. This ain't too fast, too furious. We ain't fucking Tokyo drifting. Calm down when he's in a parking lot. Instead, he's like, bye.
Yeah.
Like, what does that do for me in life?
He said.
And that's why I'm saying, again, out of character, that if he's going to do that, it's just going to be fordered up.
That's what
because
I'm
he's not role playing.
He's saying stuff. Because if you heard the bye,
I can't hear you if you're talking.
He's probably one of the top best role players that I've ever seen.
There we go. Yeah, I got you.
Oh, he's probably one of the best RP players alongside me and a bunch of other
people.
But
can you understand like the frustration? Like almost every time we try to pull someone over and interact and have an RP situation. They fucking run. And not only that, everybody
hey,
and their
bro.
Mom has a
I'm
supercar.
All down for it.
So I can't fucking catch up with a supercar, which makes my roleplay experience shit. So that's where we come from.
and everybody's upset that there's not enough cops on, or that the cops aren't doing this, but then they shoot at the cops and they run away from the cops every single time. Like, if we're talking about being realistic, how many times does that happen in a city, you know?
And that's being real, brother. You'll yeah, no, that listen, when I get pulled over, officer, you'll understand where we're coming from.
Yeah. And you know what? Listen, I understand. I'm not going to say that my cousin ain't going to be in the same tight spots y'all are in, but I mean, you guys do the best you can, right? That's about it.
Well, absolutely, but...
Yeah, we're just hard-pressed, you know?
You can't see how that's frustrating, though, like, honestly.
What was I going to say? I'm always there for the merge, bro. I'm always pulling over and giving them something to do and stuff,
you know?
I would
tell you, let's say for every 10 times we pull you over, let's say even more, for every 5 times we pull you over, if you run after that 5 times, literally, I was gonna come over here and I didn't even get a chance to have any type of dialogue whatsoever. Is that you, Victor? Yeah. Well, then I'm gonna search so I can talk to you. I'm having a good day. Bye.
There he is.
I don't care. I don't wanna talk to him, bro. But you can see where we're coming from, bro. People are complaining that, oh my god, there's not enough roleplay. There's all this KIS and all this bullshit. We try to RP and then this happens. It's frustrating, bro.
Yeah, I understand.
All right, anyways, I'm out.
Victor. Vato. Talking to you.
I know, bro. I was talking to you, too. Now I'm going to drive away like you did.
You want to turn myself in for fleeing and evading, fool?
Sorry about that, dude. I fucked up. My bad, bro. I didn't see you in there. In any case, dude, I'm sorry I didn't. If you're here, dude, I apologize I didn't look at chat. I need to make sure.
Money for cat food.
truck.
Roger that. Yeah, that's good. I'm glad he does. That's how it should be. Adam, 113, did you copy the two carjacking calls that just came through? guys are about to go to bed. You guys are just doing church. How are you doing today, sir? Sir, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Absolutely, great. Can you do me a favor and roll down your window, sir? I can barely hear you. Currently code 4.
How do I roll my window?
You can flex your F5 muscle.
How do I roll it?
Flex your F5 muscle.
Yeah.
And then, vehicle options, and it's a roll down window. There you go, sir. All right, so my name is Victor Scarsi with the state police. The reason I pulled you over today is you passed me. Can you imagine how fast you were going when you passed me? How fast do you think you're going when you pass me, sir? Sir. If you're talking, sir, you might want to hit your G key. I can't hear you. Sir. Sir, step out of the vehicle. Can you hear me, sir?
Yeah, I can hear you.
All right, step over on the sidewalk for me, buddy. All right, so the reason I pulled you over is because of the high rate of speed that you passed me at. Do you know how fast you're going?
I really don't know.
Do you know that you failed to stop at 2 red lights, sir?
I think so.
All right, absolutely, sir. Now, do you have your photo ID with you, sir, or your driver's license? Can you give that to me?
Yes, I do.
Alright, sir. So basically, stand by 1 second here. Don't go back to your vehicle. Just stand where you are. I'm going to go ahead and run your name. If everything comes out okay, I'll figure out what I'm going to do then, okay? Do you have anything illegal on you, sir? Sir, do you have anything illegal on you?
I have nothing.
You have nothing on you at all? No money, no nothing, huh?
I have $80. That's all I have.
All right, sir. All right, well, keep your hands out of your pockets. I'm going to go run your name. Stand by, okay? Don't do anything
stupid.
Okay, perfect. All right, Mr. Abdul, if you could do me a favor, sir, go ahead and turn around and face away from me. All right, sir, go ahead and put your hands behind your back, please, interlace your fingers.
I do it by a fine.
All right, sir, the reason that you're in handcuffs right now is, one, the reckless driving, the exceeding of the 100 miles an hour is a felony in this city, okay? You gotta pay close attention to how fast you're driving. The speed limits and the signs and the lights are not for no reason, all right? You have to be safe. Is there anything illegal in the vehicle?
I have just one question.
Yes, sir.
My friends, they died and they're trying to respond, but they couldn't. They've been waiting for 5 minutes to do that. But
yeah, what they're gonna have to do is they're gonna have to get out their phone, and then they're gonna go to the police, and they're gonna text that they're down and they're hurt, and we will come to them. But let's talk about you real quick, sir. I'm gonna go ahead and pat you down here. I want to make sure you don't have any weapons on you, because you are gonna be going downtown, and if you have any weapons on you, it'll be another felony. All right. Sir, appreciate your honesty, you not having anything on you, okay? Hang tight, alright? Alright, Mr. Abdul, hang tight 1 second, alright, sir?
Okay, sure. Awesome.
I'll be 10-6, 10-15, SRP, until we just arrived on time. What's going on, sir? Doing fantastic, man. This is going to be an impound. We're going to go ahead and arrest the owner, so just an impound.
Alright, hey, what's up? Oh,
it's Raz, Frank.
Oh, what's going on, man? How you doing, bro?
Not much, man. Working for Hookin now.
That's awesome, dude. How you liking it?
Oh, I love it, man. I love it. I love it. So anytime you need a tow, just shoot me a message. I got you guys. This up and get it to the impound.
Alright, man.
Yeah, no problem. Have a safe one, officer.
Yes, sir. What? All right, Mr. Abdul, hang tight 1 second while we process your charges. I'll let you know. First off, sir, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against the court of law. You have a right to attorney during and before questioning. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you free of charge by the courts. Do you understand the rights I just told you? Sir? sir, do you hear me?
Yes, I do hear you.
Okay, sir. So you heard all that I said?
You gonna offer me an attorney?
Yeah, I mean, if you'd like an attorney, if there's one available, one could be could be given to you. If there's one available, if there's not one available, then you could refuse to talk to me, but you'll still get charged.
No, I can talk to you.
Yeah, basically, you know why you're in trouble. You know why you're here. Basically, you were being reckless while you're driving. Your speed was over 100. You also ran two stoplights that were red. Okay, so that's what you're being charged with. Also, if your mind is a keyboard, you want to hit the G button and make sure that your voice is on normal instead of whisper. If it is, okay, sir.
It's normal. It's normal.
Roger that, sir.
Normal. It's just a.
Alright, let's take a look. Alright, hold on chat while I do this, okay? So vehicle code is going to be so reckless driving. Failure to stop at a stoplight. Running red signal. Copy. Copy that. Put that right there. All right. So in terms of minutes, he's got 10 minutes and 3,000 in fines. 10 months in jail. Be advised, Adam 90, I'll be 10-6, 10-15 here in a second. I'll be cleared and I'll be on my way. All right, sir, currently right now, you're being charged with running a red light. I'm only charging you for one of those red lights you ran, and also reckless driving on the road. Currently, that will give you a $3,000 fine, as well as 10 months in jail, okay, sir? So you're going to be, the bus is going to be coming here shortly to take you to jail, okay, sir?
$5,000 bond?
$3,000 is what you need to pay and in fines, okay. and you're going to be in the Bolingbrook Penitentiary for 10 months.
Okay.
Yep, you're done. Out of 90, V1015 complete. I'll be en route. What's the specs? For what was that 911 in regards to?
guys better stop right now.
Lit the fuck up, bro. Oh my god.
What's going on, sir?
We got fucking capped by this dude in a fucking Bugatti, bro. A fucking Nero or whatever it is. Fucking. It's fucking pink. Like pink wheels. Like blacked out. Matte black.
Roger that. Did you guys fire back?
We didn't even have the chance to, like, straight up.
Just relax, lean against the car, sit on it, whatever you need.
As he pulled out and he shot him, my buddy over there, I went and pulled out mine because obviously my life was in danger, And he got me. He beat me to it.
Gotta stay awake. Oh boy.
So you did fire your weapon, correct?
No, I went to go pull it out, and as I went up and aimed down my sight, I got shot in the leg.
And I went down. Roger that, sir. So if we did a gun residue test on your hands, it wouldn't come back positive. Is that correct?
It shouldn't.
Roger, I'm all about you guys being, defending yourself, that's for sure. I would not never hold that against you, for sure. I mean, if someone's gonna pull out their weapon...
I need to get a leg holster, man. I couldn't pull a gun fast enough to stop that guy if I tried. Ugh.
Check your hands real quick, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna swab your hands, alright, sir?
Go ahead. You need me stand up?
No, you're good. Just come down.
You're good, okay. You're good. Sir, when was the last time you fired a weapon? Honestly, I don't give a shit. Yeah, when's the last time you fired a weapon? I don't care. But really think hard.
The last time I fired a weapon was earlier in the square. Scare someone.
I rather that because you do have gun residue on your hand, so that's why I asked. Oh, okay. So.
Yeah, well, I mean, to be honest, if we would have knew this was coming, there's no way me and my buddy here would have been dead because it was just one fucking guy, so.
Yeah, Roger,
anything,
that's
it would have been him getting his ass whipped.
No, I got you, sir. All right, well, I'm sure this fine officer is going to take you over there to the pillbox and get your wounds dressed and whatnot. How about him, sir? Did he have any GSW powder on him?
Negative. Nah, he came back negative.
Yeah, Roger that. All right, man. Well, just be careful. I know you guys have weapons. It's all good. You got to defend yourself. But what I'll do is I'll put that in the system as a bolo. It's a flat black with pink trim and pink grill wheels, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right, Roger that, sir. I'll get that information out to the other deputies. That way we can look for them. Other troopers as well.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck this leg.
Thank you, Victor.
God, this hurts.
Yeah, no problem, guys.
Hop in, folks.
Hey, is that your bike there?
What do you want me to do about your bike?
Here, no, sir. Oh. You gotta hop off, buddy. He's gotta take you in his unit.
Yeah, you got a tourniquet on, my friend. You gotta go to the hospital.
He's gonna take you guys in his vehicle.
Yeah, can you impound my vehicle for me, please?
Yeah, I got you,
please,
sir. Yep.
We're trying to drive it. Ugh, fuck.
It would be hard as hell to drive one of those with a tourniquet.
I'm trying. Oh, man. Oh, fuck.
I don't know, he'll be in route with one male gunshot wound victim. Pill box.
Oh! Am I going crazy? Because I just seen something.
All right, go ahead and follow that officer, and he'll get you processed.
I think what I saw might have been a real thing.
Oh my gosh, that was a real thing.
Oh shit! I knew what I saw wasn't fake.
Damn! All right, let's go ahead and get you processed. Holy cow!
It's
okay. All
right. I thought for sure that was a thing.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to laugh, but...
Oh, man, this leg. Ugh.
Yeah, it's pretty hardcore, man. What do you... Did you shoot an automatic weapon, or...?
Yeah, no, he shot me with a fucking bullpup shotgun. The fuck is that?
What was the reason? Were you guys talking shit? Was he talking shit? What happened?
No, we seen the guy. We said, hey, man, how's it going? And he fucking pulled guns on us. I don't know what the fuck he was doing. Oh shit, this is... Yeah. Whoop. Apparently I'm feeling a little bit better than I thought. I can't climb up. Oh my god, what the fuck is... Am I retarded? Alright, I'm just gonna stand next to it. And we're gonna act casual.
Alright, sir, I feel better, alright, man?
Ah, there it is. Thanks for assisting me into bed there. I couldn't figure it out.
Yeah, no problem, sir. I got you.
Chill, bud.
I am so sorry.
You motherfucker! Hey, man, you got eyes, right? I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Oh, this motherfucker. Yeah, beef, bro, we can grill it. Hello?
Oh, hello.
What's going on? How you doing today?
I'm doing great. Oh, you must be... Okay, yeah. So I was testing to see if my truck's doors locked or not.
Yeah, so basically it says you're stealing the vehicle. Yeah. Yep, says you were stealing the vehicle.
I'll go ahead and give you my ID.
Well, I mean, I do know you, and I believe you work for them, don't you?
Yep, you can check my ID.
Yeah, sure. Can I ask you something? What is the Lovington family? Like, I see your, see it's like colorful and whatnot. What is that?
That's me and my two other sisters that, sadly one of them passed and one of them went back to Liberty City. So they're not here with me anymore, but yeah, the Lovington family, it's just a crazy story.
Roger that. The reason I asked is just because I seen it. It's attached to your ID, and you give me your state ID, so that's why I asked.
Just say, I was a twin experiment from Humane Labs, and I was sold off to the Livington family as a slave.
Gotcha. All right, man. Well, I think everything's all kosher here. Hope you have a great night. Okay, be safe.
You too.
Officer, that man over there has been shot. I ripped his shirt and I patched some of his gunshot wounds. He's right here in the grass.
So Sir, can you hear me?
He's got no response. He's got a really faint pulse. We need to get him into the cruiser and drag.
Do you know who did this? Did you see him get shot?
I have no idea. I was over here. I seen him laying down, and I tried to help him out.
So you have a lot of blood loss here. You're not dead yet, buddy. All right.
You should see some of his wounds have been patched with just, you know, a shirt. I've been applying pressure, waiting for
gotcha, yeah. All right. Hang tight 1 second, sir. All right, hang tight. Let me do the trauma kit, get you stabilized.
Here, open that trauma kit up, I'll help you. You need help, officer? You want me to get some gloves on? Got some extra pair of gloves?
Negative. We're just gonna try to get him as stable as we can. We're gonna run it out, dude. We're gonna get him out of here. Unfortunately, I'm the only one here, okay. So we're gonna make it happen. If you could just step back real quick so I can grab him and not you. Let's book it.
All right, man. Stay safe.
All right, buddy. Take it easy.
Yeah, you too.
Alright, brother, you're gonna have to hold with me, man. Sadly, I had to stop and get fuel, because if I don't get fuel, then we're both gonna be fucked, okay? So I don't know if you can hear me, but hopefully you can. Get some fuel real quick. I don't have a choice. I don't want to do that, but I don't have a choice. I'm just gonna get enough to get us there. What the fuck? I don't have enough money. Oh, Lord, dude. All right, here's what we're going to do, Chief. We're going to fucking commandeer a vehicle. Trying to look for a vehicle. I have you on my back. This fucker stops.
That is plumb insane.
Taking the hoop to you, man. Buddy, we'll be there. We're moving. Do you not see us moving? Hello? Hopefully you're not disconnecting. Buddy, I have to do this. I'm gonna get you up, man, because I don't want you to. Still gonna be just as hurt as you were before, right? But all right, come on, get in the vehicle. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I'm the only officer on right now. I know you can't hear me. I know you're unconscious, but I'm the only officer on shift right now, man. And my unit was out of fuel right as I got to your location. I didn't know what I was getting into. God, this vehicle is low too. It's incredibly fucking low. We're rocking the swoop, like the wheels are falling off. So I can drag you, sir, so you don't go down yourself. I got one of those masks. Alright, we're gonna need a trauma team, guys. This guy's super fucking hurt. I'm not a mechanic or a medical fucking person, so I don't know what's wrong with him, but y'all do. I know you guys are badasses. You guys are gonna fix him up. Alright? It's gonna be awesome. All right, sir, I'm sorry for all the bullshit that happened, but WWJD, bro. Peace out, bro. I gotta go, chat.